Drongo, the master of the scrapyard, has a tool for every situation. Though living in the chem waste of Omida has affected his mind, it has only made him more fearless and given him a keen sense for blowing things up. Rad Rounds will load Drongo's revolver with uranium-tipped bullets. Landing basic attacks will apply stacking radiation to your target. After a short delay, the radiation will burst, dealing damage based on how many uranium slugs you've put into your target. Keep in mind, there is a short reload time before you can use Rad Rounds, so lock and load before engaging an enemy. Old Rusty is Drongo's trusty boomerang that deals damage and slows enemies' hit. Much like a boomerang, Old Rusty will return after being thrown, dealing damage to enemies' hit on the way out and the way back. You can even direct Rusty by looking in the direction you want it to return from. Gag Grenade will cause Drongo to chuck a tear gas grenade to a target location. When it explodes, it creates a silence field, meaning enemies cannot cast abilities while within the gas. A well-placed gag grenade can swing a fight in your favor. And finally, your ultimate is Shrapnel Cannon. Drongo unleashes his cannon full of shrapnel, dealing a huge burst of damage in front of him. The blast is so powerful it sends Drongo flying backward. Enemies caught in the blast will have their armor shred, and if they're close enough, will be knocked back. Shrapnel Cannon can be used to deal damage or to disengage fights. When playing Drongo, try to keep enemies at arm's length while you melt away their health with Rad Rounds. Old Rusty will slow enemies, making it easier to line up your shots. Old Rusty can also be used to slow enemies caught within a gag grenade, making it difficult for enemies to fight back. If you don't keep a safe distance from your enemies, you'll be sent to the scrapyard. Get ready to let the shrapnel fly as Drongo.